Jaco was a jazz player, really more than he was any other kind of player. And he had those environments and those arrangements that were loose enough to allow him to be, you know, so free and to use all the tools in his toolbox. And he certainly did that. You know, as you said, the harmonics and the lyrical bending of notes and the strong melody. And at the same time, you take a song like Teen Town, where he's just, you know, just off the charts, fast and complex. And you know, that became the new kind of watermark for bass players. Incredible, incredible musician.